All right, in this video, we're going to be tying the Albright Special. This is a very popular knot for connecting two lines of different diameters. And we're going to be using mono in this case. And this is a light mono here on my right, thicker mono on my left for leader. And the first step is really just to double over the leader. And so we'll get double over, get about maybe 6-7 inches or so and double it. And then at the end, just pinch it down so it gives it a nice little firm point. And now with our lighter lines, we're going to go through that from the front, go through that loop, and then I like to have about 6 inches again of tag line sticking up. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to lock all three lines down with my left hand. So we'll lock these lines down. We have the loop, the leader loop sticking out here. We have our main line tag end sticking straight up. And so with our tag end is we're going to wrap around this loop plus the main line 10 times, all going back in this direction. We're going to be going back towards the end of this loop. So we're just going to start wrapping it, and then again make sure that they continually go in the same direction. So there's 2, 3, 4, 5, and then just to keep it all clean, I'm going to move my back hand up a little bit, and now we have some nice clean runway again. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the second 5 for 10. Okay, now we're going to pinch that down, and you can see this line. Remember, we went in from the front towards the back. So this main line is sitting on our side, on the camera side of this loop, and so we want to take the line going out so that it's going on the same side of the actual loop. So now we have the tag in. We just took the tag in through the loop. Both the tag end of the main line and the main line are on our side of this loop. That is what we want, and these to be on the same side. And so now we're going to go ahead and pull them tight. And you can see it'll get smaller and smaller. I usually get it to about here, and now I'll wet the line so that the line doesn't damage itself. All right, so we've wet the line, and now it's time just to really pull on all four strands evenly, and just get it nice and tight, as tight as you can with all four. And now I'll let go of the tag ends, and then just pull on the two main lines. And then you'll see that knot really just cinch down and form to a nice clear and crisp little knot. So there it is. There's the Albright Special. As you see it again, it's fairly easy to tie, and it is really small, which is why it's so popular. So we can cut off the tag ends. And again, at this point, you can cut those tag ends real nice and snug. So there we are. This is the Albright Special. Again, good knot. You can see it's easy to tie, and we're actually doing a knot contest of this knot and other popular knots to see which one truly is the strongest. So to see the results, please do go to our website at saltstrong.com if you're not already there. And otherwise, we hope you can get out on the water soon and catch you some big ones.
There's something about the water that'll give you peace, all by yourself or with your family. Live salt strong and wet a line today.